I have two sons. The elder one is Guransh, who is just 10 years old, and the smaller one is Digansh, who is 2 years old.
And I got very paranoid for a first time mother to know that it's not one and it's two.
It's very difficult being a mother for the first time, and me family mere liye is time pe sabse bada support thi.
Whenever we used to travel someplace, you know, on the road, I used to see the small kids on the road, and it used to really make me feel, you know, sad that, you know, I wish I could help them, help the kids in some way or other.
A few days before, I came across this initiative by Johnson's Baby. There was some organization called Goonj. Goonj is an NGO jo underprivileged bachcho ke liye toys ya unki roz ki zarurat ki cheeze ikhatta karta hai and bachcho tak pahunchata hai.
I have a house help. In fact, coincidentally, his daughter just delivered twins. I keep all my special things with them because I have everything in set of twos. So I feel so satisfied because, you know, the things are being used in the right manner.
So I started sharing Athar's clothes with the nearby orphanage. Whenever I walked out of the orphanage, it really gave me immense happiness.
I never expected. मैंने सोचा नहीं था कि प्रिशा खुद उठ के सब books और toys निकालेगी उन बच्चों के लिए जिनको वो जानती भी नहीं है।
There was one instance जब हमारे यहाँ एक maid काम करती थी जिसकी 2-3 महीने की बच्ची थी। तो इन्होंने इसने क्या किया? अपने ये इतना प्यारा ancestral cradle हमारा निकाल के उसको दे दिया।
It was really a beautiful feeling.
Recently, my maid came home and she had gone to her village for vacation. When she returned from her village, she was surprised to see that her husband had sold off everything that was there in the house. And for her, she said that, you know, educating her children in city is more important than her own comfort. I thought I can support her in some way or the other. Some utensils which probably she would use, some clothes for the children, some storybooks. I also gave some cash so that she can buy books because now the schools are going to start in the month of June. So I would encourage all the mothers to keep sharing.
And sharing this language of love with other mothers seems to be the only natural thing.
I would really appreciate if all the parents and more parents come together for this wonderful initiative.
Wouldn't any mother do that?
Thank you.